Your reputation precedes you, Heroine. Welcome once more to Mnavigir. I have not seen Kraka for some time.
Do you have a meal for me? I wish...
Travel set. Why, it is the mighty savior of cats. I am honored that you have come to talk to me. Yes, I am.
Good day to you.
Indeed. My cat and I are happy to have a good day, and we hope you have many more.
Word of your exploits has reached Mnavigir. I'm surprised that you by yourself have done what the Jarl's army could not. I bid you farewell. Come to my store anytime you wish to trade with me.
Thank you. mystery awaits you, hidden in a dark hole. Is it not exciting out here in Yon Vidir? Are they not cute? Such fuzzy little foxes traveling through the snowy wonderland. Are disturbing us.
Why are you
Why would I not? Besides, I am told that humans find me. What?
Have you been to?
It is a nice enough place. Although
I see the Jarl is with you.
The Jarl? Oh.
Yes, he needs to come home to Fornsigtuna.
No, he does not. The city has plenty.
What?
Shush, dear. No, Lady Heath.
What can I find in Yarnvadir?
Lovely, is it not? Would you not like to spend your...
Have you been to Minarvagir?
It is a nice enough village. But I've...
Why do you have sensor...
Oh, those things? The MPAA makes me...
The what?
Oh, the Municipal Parliament for Adventuring Associate.
Who do you
serve? Sometimes people come to serve me.
I be...
Leave us to our...
What is this?
Someone is sneaking through our...
That is not sneaking. I can hear her coming from two mountains away.
But this is the human we seek.
Then she shall not escape this time. We shall crush her to a pulp and suck the marrow from her bones.
Oh, yes.
Are disturbing.
I believe.
So it appears that I have underestimated you. Could it be that you are a heroine after all?
I would like to try my hand at archery.
My bow is all yours. I have practiced with Aguilas, brother to Voland, and the best archer in these lands. Would you like to test your aim against mine? Well, lady, it goes to show that you cannot be good at everything. Leave the archery to the real archers, yes? So it appears that I have underestimated.
I would like to try my hand at archery.
My bow is... I've practiced with... Well, lady, it goes to sh-
Thank you for returning our son to us.
What can you tell me of the forest?
There are raiders and varks by day, trolls and un- of what would-
I saw a woman in a circle of flame.
Brynhild is a true Valkyrie who took a mortal lover against the wish of Odin the Raven God. The Aesir enchanted her lover to forget her and imprisoned her in the flames.
Why is there a sword in the tree?
The sword, Balmung. Ask my husband.
I have been to the Grand Lake.
It is beautiful. They say a large eagle, Vetterfulnir, lives at its edge and flaps its wings to make the winds blow.
I came across the frozen garden.
Halt Mimi's Holt is not meant to be frozen.
Have you been to a circle of runic stones?
The gate of nine worlds. Only a true heroine may pass.
I bid you farewell.
Be always welcome here.
Happy to be back in Form Sigtuna, and it is all thanks to you.
Let us speak of the woodlands.
It is a forest around Form Sigtuna. It is full of wolves and trolls. So Mother says it must not go too far from the city wall. There are lots of trees, of course, but there may be another village somewhere. There could even be jabberwocks in the woods.
I have been to the Grand Lake.
Uncle Snorri told me that the Jarl keeps his flying ship there. I would love to be on a flying ship, and Mother told me that she likes flying too. It will not be long until spring, and then the ice melts and we can use the lake again. It is frozen now, you know?
Good luck with your
safe travels.
I have little time to talk now, because our Jarl Ylfing has disappeared. He has failed to appear some time ago, which is why I have to make him appear, rather than talking too much. How may I be of assistance on this freak's day? Or can I otherwise help by assisting you? Since Form Sigtuna lies within a forest, the city is surrounded by a forest. The forest is known as Jarnvidir, or the Iron Wood. This name is a contradiction. If you would know details of the forest called Jarnvidir, which is the forest in which Form...
How should I fight a giant?
Jotun, or giants, as they are sometimes called, although the proper term is Jotun, have not been spotted frequently in the forest, which is not known for its Jotun. According to lore, there exist three kinds of giants, two of which are properly known as Jotun. There is the common giant, which is a commoner among giants, and is a big common brute. And there is the noble giant, which is part of the Jotun nobility, and uses the equipment of a noble. These are somewhat more intelligent than the common giant, although being giants, they lack noble behavior. Finally, there is the Muspel, or fire giant, so called because they are giant as well as on fire. These are giant magical creatures that are very dangerous because they use magical fire.
Why is there a naked girl in the forest?
The Huldra is either a species of troll or a species of tree. But either way, she is a species of something, which is called Huldra. Her appearance appears different depending on which side she appears from. And she has a hypnotic gaze by which she can hypnotize you by gazing at you hypnotically.
I have seen a circle of monoliths.
Indeed, a circle of ominous stones sounds very ominous. And there may be an ominous purpose to the circle. Ominously, I do not know which purpose that is.
Are there many?
The common fox, also known as Vulpes lagopus, the fox is prized among alchemists for its fur, which is an alchemic.
How should I?
Jotun, or giants, as they are sometimes called. According to lore, there exist three kinds of giants, two of which are. And there is the noble. Finally.
What is
Fonsigtuna is the city that we. The Jarl, who lives in the castle. There are numerous people.
Oh, do not worry. I would be happy to spread gossip for you. And if they call me a gossip, they would be gossiping about me.
I would like to look.
Svartalfheim is a mystical realm. Being a mystic myself.
What are.
There are said to be Dwergar in Svartalfheim, who are said to be either warriors that work. Either way, but.
I am curious.
You should come to the upper floor of the castle and visit me.
I wish you.
Fare thee well. By which I mean I.
It is good to see you. That you.
What can you tell me of the forest?
I have traveled through the woods a few times, but am not an expert. I find the whole thing.
The forest is named Jarnvidr, which means the wood of iron.
What?
Lots of things.
What is Jarl?
I am told he went into the forest to find Jaime. There. Perhaps you should go and find him.
I wish.
I would ask you to stay safe.